Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video, I show you a way to back up your data and it will be updated automatically according to your wishes. You can save data to an external hard drive like me or save data to your second hard drive. Here I use an external hard drive because my laptop only has one hard drive. I've created a folder for synchronization, in which there are two image files. There are a few software that can do this for free, but through testing I choose AOMA Backup or Standard to recommend to you. Alternatively, you can use PureSync personal software to perform this task. For the purposes of this video, you just need to use the free version of the software. You need to specify the exact root folder to sync and the destination folder will contain your backup data. Here, I choose the source folder which is the one I made available on my laptop and the destination folder which is on my external hard drive. Synchronization will be performed. Please wait a moment to see the results. As you can see, the data will be synced and a backup created for you. If you add new files, after syncing, backup data will be added for you. I will create a new simple text file and wait for the results after data synchronization. You will see in the folder on the external hard drive it will automatically add the text file I just created on the laptop. Next we will schedule this software to automatically sync data for us. You choose the scheduling settings to adjust. Here some advanced features are only available with the paid version, for me just the free version is enough. I will adjust the data to automatically sync every 2 hours, and you will adjust to your liking. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.